Hey guys, what's up? I uploaded 4 parts, something like that, of this game, and I thought I had the audio worked out, but apparently there was no microphone audio, so we're actually having fucking microphone audio. And we're at the Tomb of the Giants, chapter 2-4. Luckily, you didn't miss too much from me fucking not talking, just a bunch of ragey moments when that fucking guy was killing me or whatever over and over. All that good shit. Hopefully I'm not starting back from anywhere too far. Shit, fuck that. Alright, so we got this thing over here. It's gonna take me a minute to figure this all out. Cause I have been playing different games. Ooh, don't you love that?
Hey, small brain!
Than I did, but then I was like, where's... Did you just say pop?
Another one? Connect. Something to break this. Could you do this? No, okay, so you can't connect. About this. And then you just break. No. I don't know what to do. Think. Fuck, this shit's so touchy. Alright, so is it something to do with the fucking... Is that why it's making me do that first? Whenever I'm in the fucking range, I gotta do this. That jump. Okay. If I can make the jump. What happened? Can connect that. Damn, I don't fucking know. Give me 1 second. Fucking, I have to look this up because I'm stupid. I can't look it up because I'm uploading something. Okay, forget it. We'll figure it out ourselves. Fuck it. Okay. So, we need to somehow connect the block to the bone. I don't know why you'd break this. It won't even let me connect to that. I want to connect to this. Why are people sending me messages? Come on, man. Leave me alone. Give me a second, guys. How come I could do it my first time? It was letting me connect. Is it coming in the way? Wait. Oh, there's something down there. See?
What to do here?
Simple things. And then we gotta break this one.
Shortest route takes you through the tomb of the 5 giants. My powers are weak deep down underground, Max. I cannot speak to you once you go there.
I'm going underground? Alone? No. No way!
I will be with you again on the other side.
Okay. That's okay.
Hello.
I can do this.
One second. Sorry, dealing with some stuff. Don't worry about it. Okay, so Skell's gonna move over here. And then we go up. Oh, come on, game. Work with me. And then I gotta crouch. Nope, I don't wanna go too fast. Alright, what do we got? Sorry, Max. If you have this marker, there will be nothing that can harm you. Until you lose it. Great. Alright, so you can fall down there. And then we just bring it here. Do some swingy swings. Yeah, look at that. Fucking puzzle.
Lady! This place kind of gives me the creeps. Is it far? Oh, right. Wow!
Fucking flame light driver. Crap. Okay, so... Oh, what is this? Okay, so branch. Okay.
What should I do? So we got a ladder. I'm guessing that's the rope. Is that about right? And then we go here. Oh, we do the skull too. Alright, so we have to feed all the skulls to the things. Oh, okay. That would have been nice if that went in. All right.
I'm getting the hang of this puzzle thing. As long as they don't have any fucking more stuff that blends in with the background, that'd be nice. Oh, great. Nice grab. Alright, so what's this? we finish the part. Ragged G. All back to the puzzle.
Yes! That's that. Now what?
Wasn't that the end of Max? Do I think it's time to ready Felix for tonight? Yes, yes, do I? Still think your brother will save you? One for the cage. And two for the door. And three for... Whoops.
That was kind of fucked up. Chapter 3-1, Lost in the Dark.
Lady, please, I need your help! Thank you. Okay. Okay, I'm not afraid of the dark. I'm not afraid.
Oh, the pen fucking glows in the dark. That's actually really fucking sweet. Look at that. Look at that shading. That's beautiful. Wow. Alright, so we got a chasm. Oh, come on, man. Oh. Sure. I'm gonna go up here. Hey, I'm hiding up here. How can this camera even see him in the dark like that? That's fucking... Sure, I'm going the right place. So I don't overstep my jumps like I did. Man, there's a lot of fucking... Wow, look at this shit. What's this branch? Okay. And then I just go down. Am I dead? What the hell?
Lady, I don't know if you're doing this.
What?
Thanks.
When did we fucking start playing Portal here? Are you fucking kidding me? Jeez. Hello. Alright, so we get a little platform thing here. But what's here? Is there a way there? No. Great. So I'm missing something.
Whoa.
Down here. And we do that. And we fall all the way. So we're missing something. I'm guessing it's all the way to the left. No? Are we serious or not missing? So it let go on me for some reason. What the hell? You see those fucking eyeballs lighting up in the distance? Oh, look at that fucker. What are you doing over here? Look at them. There's walls there. How are you doing that? So we can go up and face the monster, or go down here. here and probably get stuff to kill him with. Yep. So what's that? Okay, so that's mine. Can I make the jump? Yes. Very nice.
Whoa!
See, you gotta light the way so you don't fall in the holes. Like that fucking big ass chasm.
Another piece. Well done.
Oh shit. Okay. So am I supposed to go up? I'm dead. I'm really setting a clear puzzle for you. Puzzles. Why is he still saying whoa? It's not even on the thing anymore.
Whoa.
Oh crap. Probably not all here. If only these caves were not so fucking dark. So we'll just do a little momentum swing then. We'll do it the easy way. Come on. I wish I had this much upper body strength. This kid's like fucking 10 years old and he's fucking stronger than I ever will be. That needs to swing. Something's burping.
Whoa!
Oh, mushroom. Alright, so what's this? Alright, so swing. So I wonder what was on the other path. Was that even necessary to do?